गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ द चैप्टर द वॉइस ऑफ कॉन्शियस. सो लेट अस सी, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इट इज़ कॉम्प्रिहेंशन. कंप्लीट द सेंटेंसेस, कंप्लीट द सेंटेंसेस. सी नंबर वन, जुम्मन कॉक्स्ड हिज आंट इनटू ट्रांसफरिंग द प्रॉपर्टी टू हिज नेम बाय प्रॉमिसिंग टू लुक आफ्टर हर. Well, he promised that he will look after well, and therefore he coaxed his aunt into transferring the property to his name. Now, second, Algu was uncomfortable when Juman aunt called him to the panchayat because why he was uncomfortable because Juman and Algu were good friends, because Juman and Algu were good friends. Now the third one, Ramdhan Mishra had a score to settle with Juman. Ramdhan Mishra had a score to settle with Juman because Juman had persuaded many of Ramdhan's worker to come and work for him instead. Because Juman had persuaded many of Ramdhan's workers to come and work for him instead. It is there in the chapter. Juman was elated when Algu was appointed sarpanch because he thought Algu was his good friend and would pass judgment in his favor, because he thought Algu was his good friend and would pass judgment in his favor, because they both were good friends, therefore he thought so. Now see B part, read the sentences and answer the questions. Whom do you appoint as Panch Juman Sheikh? Let that be settled. Once the panchayat has spoken, you must abide by its decision. Then who said this? Who is the speaker of these line? And who was finally appointed as sarpanch and by whom? So who said these words? These words were spoken by Ramdhan Mishra. And Algu Chaudhary was appointed as the sarpanch by Juman Sheikh's aunt, or you can say by Khala Jan. Then B part, what decision was given by the panchayat? What decision was given by the panchayat? So the panchayat gave the decision that Juman must give his aunt a monthly allowance for her maintenance, and in case he was not willing to pay her a reasonable sum of money, he must return her property to her. So now see the second part. How faithless, how deceitful Algu had turned out to be. Who thought that Algu was deceitful? And what did he think so? Why did he think so? So it was Juman. Juman thought that Algu was deceitful. He thought so because Algu passed the verdict in favor of Juman's aunt and against Juman. B part. Do you think Algu was deceitful? Give reason for your answer. No, we don't think so that Algu was deceitful, because he listened to the voice of his conscience and passed impartial judgment. He did not left his friendship overpower his sense of justice. Now see the third one. You sold me a half-dead animal. Because of him, I lost so much money. And now you want payment for a corpse? Who said this and to whom? It was Samju Sahu said this to Algu Chaudhary. Then second question. Why did the speaker say that he had lost money because of the animal? Samju Sahu was very cruel to the bullock and he bought from Algu. One day due to result of Samju, who had to spend the night at his cart, found the next day that he was robbed of his entire day's earning and also the goods. That was why he said that he had lost money because of the animal. Samju did not want to pay for the animal, but after the panchayat passed its verdict, he finally paid Algus the full price of the bullock. Now see the C part. Why did Juman aunt threaten to call the panchayat? What was the reason? Because Juman had promised to look after his aunt and coaxed her into transferring the property in his name. However, after she did so, Juman and his wife treated her very badly. He even refused to give her monthly allowance for her maintenance. Therefore, Juman's aunt threatened to call the panchayat. Second part. Is your friendship more valuable than your honesty? Why did Juman aunt mean by this? So, Juman aunt has asked Algu to come to the panchayat meeting, which she had decided to call against Juman. However, Juman was Algu's good friend and Algu did not want to risk their friendship. Therefore, Juman asked Algu this question. Juman's aunt asked Algu this question, suggesting that honesty was more valuable than friendship, and that Algu should support what was right. Third question. How did Juman defend his case before the panchayat? Juman defended his case before the panchayat by saying that he had fulfilled his duty by looking after his aunt, and the quarrel between his wife and aunt was a matter between women about which he could do nothing. He also argued that his aunt's property, which she had transferred to him, did not yield him enough profit. So he could not give her a monthly allowance for her maintenance. Then fourth question. What made Algu's and Juman's wives exchange hot words? Algu's and Juman had turned foes after Algu had passed the verdict in the panchayat in favor of Juman's aunt and against Juman. In addition to that, when one of Algu's bullock died, a month after the panchayat meeting, Juman and his cronies rejoiced at Algu's misfortune. Algu also suspected Juman of having poisoned his bullock. This led to their wives exchanges hot words. Now question number 5. How were Algu and Samju different? How they were different? So, Algu and Samju were very different as was seen in their treatment of the bullock. In Algu's care, the bullock had a wholesome diet, plenty of rest, and good grooming. However, after Samju's bought it, he pulled the bullock to extreme hard work. And one day, when the animal died of exhaustion, Samju cursed and kicked the instead of feeling bad for it. Sixth question. Why did Algu hurt Singh when Juman was appointed Sarpanch? Algu's heart sank when Juman was appointed Sarpanch because he felt that Juman would use this opportunity to settle scores with him. In the previous panchayat meeting as Sarpanch, Algu had passed the verdict in favor of Juman's aunt and against him. And now it is the turn of Juman. And he will give the decision in the favor of Samju Sahu. So it is the end of the exercise. You all write these all question answer in your English 1 notebook. So bye, students.